So just come over here and make yourself comfortable on this bed. My name is Claudia, nice and I'll be doing your ultrasound. What's the date of your last menstrual period?
October 11th, 2020.
Okay, so you should be about 34 weeks.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so first what I'm going to do is I'm just going to expose your belly, and I'm just going to cover you up here. Let me put this right there. And have you had obstetric ultrasounds before?
Yes.
Okay. So we're just going to take a look and see how baby's doing. So just go like this. I'm just going to protect your clothing from the gel. Are you comfortable? Is there anything I can do to make you more comfortable?
Okay.
Okay, so I'm just going to put some gel on your tummy. Might be a little bit cold, and it's going to allow me to see the baby. It's right here. Okay, so right here we see the baby's head, and it's up at the top of your belly, and here all this spongy stuff is the placenta. So you can see the head. Then as I go down, you see the heart. Bring that closer. There you go. You see that heart? Looks good. And there's baby's head, heart. And then as we go down, here's baby's stomach. Nice and full means mom's doing a great job. See a kidney right here. And this is part of the spine. Hey, baby emptied blood. No, there's still some in the bladder. Right there. And at this point, we can see actually the lungs. I know it's very subtle, but we can see the lungs right there by the heart. And the ribs. You see the ribs?
Oh, yeah.
And then as we travel, we're going to see the arms and legs. There's one whole leg. That's the femur. Here's the knee. See that little dot? That's an ossification. That actually helps us with dates. Means you're 34 weeks or more. And then here is the lower leg and the feet. And here's the other leg, so they're together. All this bubbly stuff is the umbilical cord, and I can put color on it, and you could see the blood flowing between you and the baby. That's that. Okay, so this has completed our exam. And any more questions?
No.
All right.